Ladies and gentlemen, happy holidays and welcome aboard flight 126 with service to Madrid.
Just checked into our hotel.
I just tried the ham. It tastes really good. I think I read that it's acorn fed, so there's like an aftertaste where it's really nutty. And it's not salty at all. It's very light. It's lighter than I thought and not salty. It's really good.
Thank you.
got the churros con chocolate. And the chocolate is super hot right now. Chocolate's not that sweet. I like that. It's so good. Here. Good morning, everyone. Okay, it doesn't really open, but this is the view of my hotel. It looks super European. Last night, I couldn't go to sleep. I think it's because of the time change. So I woke up so late today. I woke up at 12. So technically, it's not the morning, it's the afternoon. I wanted to check out some more major attractions, get some good coffee and food. I think the weather is gonna be really great today, so I'm gonna hurry up and get ready and then head out. So we ordered the cecina de leon, which is cured beef with potatoes and patron peppers. And then we also ordered the paella. It says it takes about 40 minutes, but I'm hoping it's a little sooner. So good. That looks amazing.
Segundo
one, guys. Toda la vida. The portions are so big here. Can't finish it. It is so good though. Our waiter just gave us some free alcohol. Cheers. This is so cute. For kids. So cute. Really close to the main shopping area, so I wanted to share with you guys what I bought. All right, so the first thing I bought is this cargo pants. Looks like this. Very cute. I was looking for pants similar to this. I like the stitching, the lining of it, and the color is just what I was looking for. It was kind of dark grayish. And this was about 30 euros. All right, so next one is this wrap top. But it's a baby pink color and it's so soft. Also, the sleeves are long and it kind of flares at the bottom. So I like that point too. This one was 15.99 euros. And then the last one is a pair of slacks. And I love slacks. The color is a khaki color. It has a little bit more of a brownish tone. I thought the lining was really pretty. I know this is really in. I always look at slacks that have pockets in the back. I don't like the ones that don't have pockets. So this was about 30 euros. It's not too bad. Tonight we're gonna go eat some steak at a place called Moose. Cute. It's like a small like flea market. I think it's a Christmas market. Yeah, it's wonderful.